suspect is a male, Caucasian, around 40 years old, 5'5" to 5'7", wearing a pinstripe suit and a white bunny hat.
It was 25 years ago. When fighting crime got a whole new perspective. It changed from just a job into something very personal. Beretta's Vendetta.